Ah, look, it's Comrade Taylor.
Hello.
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 Comrade.
Проходи, товарищ.
Immediately into the hard mode.
Two tickets on that. Bang.
I'm just making sure you have everything you need as well. So basically, we're gonna go visit a policeman. He's gonna tell us some intel for some bad Mujahideen people. We're either gonna kill them or capture their equipment and then give them back to the nice police people who aren't definitely Mujahideen in disguise.
Okay.
Also, the US may or may not be giving the Mujahideen guns, but who knows?
I'm feeling I'm being spoiled the entire movie ending with Piper's little speech.
Because it's so
just get good at
so basically, go there, kill people, go somewhere else, drop ammo,
you know,
or kill people.
Right. Everyone good to go then?
Yep.
We're gonna go police HQ. Right. Middle you're them. Let's get gone.
You're
hey,
wow.
Baelish, slap in that fucking fire VHS tape that you carry in your back pocket all times.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah. Let's go.
Привет, сестрёнка. Моя родная.
follow this road straight ahead. This one. Okay, I was going to say I'll jump out and over now. Yeah, and take the left one on this white section.
How long is this song?
Fucking Whoa. Just keep driving.
Finish driving, am I right?
The best kind.
And on the upcoming crossroads, take a ride. Jump out, or is that NPC is going to open this?
No, jump out.
Yeah, I'll jump out.
Ты только мама, что я в Афгане не говори.
Yeah, we have arrived at the Afghani police HQ.
Comrade Baelish, there's a commander inside you, do you hear me?
Exactly, that's a bud of all.
Is he gone?
Wow.
He's gone. I'm gonna reverse this vehicle to the other wall. Can you tell me when it's close enough?
Go inside, Comrade Baelish. Go inside.
Stop.
Stop. Yep.
Finance and Tursk are inside. Tursk, you're going inside the building.
What the fuck? Why?
You're going to meet with the officer.
Oh god.
You got the biggest gun.
You have the biggest gun there, but you are the officer. Well done, Tursk. I've had field
Field promotions all day, every day. And here are fucking steps.
Yeah, and I see people climbing over things over there.
Over where?
Northeast. By the roadblock we came through.
That guy on the tower to the southeast is having a party or something.
Apparently, yeah. At least he's having fun.
I'm rave.
Hey, it's Afghanistan, they're all drugged up.
Applied by the Americans, no doubt.
Yeah, fucking hashishins.
Gotta test the product before you deliver.
I don't think they care about delivery. Look at him. Look at him go. He's fucked up. Heron Fiance. Oh, look at this. Look at this to the 238. Isn't it a bit out of time? I mean, they can't have Mitsubishi? What? What's Mitsubishi?
At your
We are. Definitely we are. We are. Who is Turska chatting with?
Piper.
Oh.
Why the hell am I doing this? Okay. Can everybody hear me?
Yes.
Well, that was really weird. So it's because that guy sounded almost like you.
Yeah. Also, that guy also sounded a lot like you, comrade.
Oh wow, that's insane.
That's weird. Okay. So up north, there's a map marker labeled Midness, and there's a guy in a business suit who's basically an insider from the Afghani forces. So he has been selling weapons for the enemy combatants, but he saw basically the light of communism and decided to help us catch them. So basically what we are doing, we are driving up north, talking with him, and he should have the information regarding where the weapon caches are and where the evil people are. So that's what we are doing.
He's also wearing a nice business suit.
Yes, also that. So if you see somebody
so
you
in
a business suit, yeah, don't kill him, he's there.
I heard he has a funny accent. It might be similar to mine or Turska's again for some reason.
Any questions? I'm jumping.
Let's
in
go.
A, yeah, I'm jumping in and planning a route. So,
welcome back. You have very nice thighs, Mayad.
What
the fuck?
Okay.
Fucking that flushed out all the route planning I had in my fucking head. Thank you for that. Oh my god, these roads are like.
The easiest way I found was to like take this outside road and then head in this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like the easiest.
The other option is the outside on here, but.
I mean, up here and then just go straight from here.
Yeah, I wouldn't like drive into this, but here probably is your best
bet.
Because
no,
you
mark it on the map so I can follow it. So.
Exactly.
There was the business.
Glorious.
It's for Zarp.
Yeah.
What business means?
Business.
Business.
The big business.
but business. Okay.
Yeah.
Bigger business.
Bigger business.
Big corporate big business.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now I have a route planned out. So.
Or would that be bigness?
We are business partners.
Yep. We're ready to go.
Partners.
Oh, yeah.
So basically, drive out.
I wouldn't have guessed that.
Oh, I'm so surprised. And take the left here.
Action Piper. There's severe lack of red stars everywhere.
Then take left.
Yeah,
and then immediate right.
In the repatriation process, we're giving them the national identity back as well as
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
molding them into the.
That's actually
and
not what
yep.
Soviets.
And then they the right.
Yeah, 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 yeah. But we're making them feel independent so that and they can lose their independence.
Ah, it's a glorious Soviet strategy. Okay.
Yeah, that's the one.
And we're following the Elder Road.
I hear a comrade, '80s. Narrow. Comrade Khrushchev?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A surprisingly modern ticker.
He's apparently doing some weird reformation of the homeland.
Jesus, there's a long time. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. That's why we have Europe.
Yeah, they're not.
Wait, this
time. Don't worry about it. I got it.
Okay. I'll trust you.
I'll trust you in telling me where to go.
Yeah.
It's a mutual benefit.
So the next right, which should be this one.
You take the right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Take the left one. Jesus.
They should level their roads a little bit.
They've started with buildings, apparently.
Oh, take the left one. Up. Okay, yeah. I almost saw the road. Then take the right one here, and immediately the left one. So this one, yeah. And then don't drive into the wall, drive to the marketplace.
Alright, I thought the wall was the target.
Yeah, this should be it, so find a good place to.
Yeah, it looks like it.
That's a good place.
Yeah.
Will we disembark?
I guess.
Nice soundboard.
Okay.
Privyet comrades, I'm assuming you're here from the police bureau.
Yeah, we kind of are.
I found his car.
I got some of that juicy info on some insurgent locations, you know. They're currently at a 1939.
They're gonna attack us now. Man, all civilians are living.
What is going on? I'm confused.
The market's broken, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's insurgent there.
Yeah,
okay.
There should be some cash there. I sold them a couple AKs from Reform that man now. I make business with the AMP instead.
Okay, is there any other caches or is that the only one?
That's their main cache, I've been told.
Okay. Do you have any idea if there's like smaller caches anywhere near that location?
You'd probably want to find them there, to be honest.
Okay.
That looks a lot like roadblock.
I'm gonna go and hide.
I fucking predicted you.
Yeah, that's a lot like roadblock. God damn it. Ooh.
Welcome back, comrade.
Thank you.
You want to take your tourniquet off him?
He's only lost a lot of blood. I'm going to hit him with an epi. He's still taking it as well.
Do they have anything interesting?
Nope. They have 7.62 ammo. And we're using 545.
Of course. Yeah, the 7.62 kind of hurts.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie. Who
knows? Oh, it's a nice car.
That it is.
2103 internet. No. Pretty cool. Northwest.
What him?
Good.
Wake up soon though.
The civilians don't seem to care.
Shit, what the fuck?
They are accustomed to this shit.
Probably, yes.
Well, I'm lying on the ground, but now I should be crouched.
No, you're like, going in the unconscious animation.
Okay, hey, fuck it.
Give me a second while I just quickly do this to you. There you go, we're good now.
Did that help? Better?
Yeah, I can see you moving around now.
Okay.
Nah, did you...
Where the hell did I get shot from?
Over there.
Yeah. Yes, that is me.
Okay. It's Hydra OKR.
It'll be up soon.
Rooftops seem clear. We should probably move out as soon as possible.
Yeah, I cleared out the technical and the things in south, so. Ah, goddamn, they use different AK mags.
Yeah.
Why is there an AK mag on the ground?
Where?
I just picked it up. It was right there.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Back to the truck, I would guess.
This guy.
Oh, actually, this is, something I noticed of the land effector is that once it, like the AI shoots in one direction, they will start to shoot in one direction. So
they're like in like a boy band.
Well, at the moment they're currently like in the middle of nowhere shooting. So, though that's not, that's at us.
Yeah, that's yep. Fairly close.
Oh, you fucking almost jumped into my gun, you. Civilians, not comrade Bailiff.
Negative, comrade Bailiff.
need a hand.
Well, I broke my hand, so...
Where are we going then, Comrade Baelish?
Can you get off the roof, Dylan?
I'm not on roof.
Yes, you are. Well, no. Okay, technically not, but...
That's how you fucking die right there.
Jesus Christ.
Is he still not awake in the back of this fucking...
Nope. He's still down.
I'm gonna go in and see if I can't.
Fucking hell.
I hit him with another epi, I guess, like...
Mm-hmm. Are you moving?
Well, probably we're moving to Insurgents.
Yep.
I'll get in the back of this vehicle for some reason.
What?
Oh, there you go.
I can't talk.
Use Ace, and it seems to fix it.
Yeah, I have a route plan, but how close to the Insurgents we want?
Hydra.
I'm hitting Hydra up with another Epi.
So basically, turn around to the way we came from, Eclipser.
I'm wondering why he's not visible in the squad hut. That's annoying.
That's interesting. Basically, yeah, follow this road.
Oh, I guess the imitator is dead, right?
Yeah, they left.
I think it's back up.
Because then you can see that he's unconscious or something by just looking at the squad hub, which is annoying.
Yeah. Take left.
Eight both my epinephrine.
And then go straight here.
Good. Did you mind?
I'll take one of them.
So here in the US, what is mine? Is yours a comrade?
No, I'm not sure like that.
What is yours is your commander's.
What is yours is safe, brother. Not.
Yeah, we're communists, not Soviet. I mean, we are Soviet, but we're communists, so it's definitely, you know. I will take the epi, though, I'm not joking, I do need it. I got none of them. I use them both to try and wake you up.
Yeah.
First raid, yep.
And Etta.
I would say so.
And from the crossroads, take the left. Out of pocket, there's one.
Drop in the vehicle. Click right. Drop in the vehicle. Click up.
This one. Yep. And from this. And take the next left as well. The left.
That was
great. Yep, it was. And surprisingly. Does this actually kind of go?
Where can we, like, disembark?
Yeah, disembark.
Oh, good lord. Well, you ran into the gunfire, right? The river is very purple.
Yeah. Like the shots from north are just odd shots somewhere.
Reload.
Give me Ace for.
Hydra's good.
Tula is good.
Do you see them?
No.
They're still bleeding there.
There might be one northwest in the bushes. but no eyes.
Where did the shot was from?
What?
Press fire! Press fire!
No idea. I can hear them, but no visibility whatsoever.
Likewise.
I'll go a bit forward from under the bridge. Frag out.
Holy.
What the? Just, what? I have no words. Are you inside the bridge?
I am inside the bridge.
We have emergency, we need to destroy the bridge.
Can we just drive over the fucking bridge?
Hello!
We need to destroy it first because we have men inside the bridge.
I might need a hand if I don't. Thanks. I did a stitching at some point too, but you know, after the bridge injured my leg.
Can't see through this weed worm at all.
Yeah, no eyes where the hostiles are. Clear?
Not clear.
Clear on my end.
Can you move out of the backblast radius, please? Yeah, clear.
But he's shooting at Comrade Piper. Clear. Back blast. Back blast.
Do tell me when you need more frags.
Sure. I need more frags.
I have in my backpack.
Yep.
Stop moving.
Mine.
Stop moving.
Mine.
Oh, your.
Alright, let's go, comrades.
Yep. Yep. Let's get the run.
Where are we going?
I think north. At least they are going north. Not south.
In the fields?
No, north. North.
Oh, man. We need to fucking kill this fucking sniper.
Yeah.
We should go over the wall, I think.
Let's...
Oh, there's some guys to the west as well.
Yeah, I know, but it's something like that.
Any visibility from upper floors?
Trying to see.
Not really.
Pepper, you're the commander, right? You're supposed to have binoculars.
Blue smoke, east, northeast.
East.
Hostiles north, direct.
Where?
Past the walls. In the next compound.
Yeah. You can come to me. Yeah, I'm aware. Noise.
We have friendly in the next one. I think I saw someone running that way from our group.
Weren't you supposed to go with Piper?
Who?
Yeah, you were.
You.
When?
Like when he ran over there.
No one said anything about that to me.
Yeah, he said,
he should have said it so that I could actually hear that. What was that?
I got shot. I'm just patching up for a moment with Hydra's next to me. We're on the other side of the wall.
Is it alright to climb up?
Yeah, you should be safe as long as you're like in between the middle of the wall, I think. I'm changing mags real quick. I got my Piper's alive. I got knocked unconscious again, but it's fine. Let's clear this building out and see if we can get up top of it. The one to our, on our right now. Go around this way, Hydra, so you can get free.
Very good, not pleasant.
Going left. That's clear. Right's clear.
Right. Left's clear, yep.
3, 2, 1, go. Gun left. That's it.
Gun up.
Should I get up and see what's shooting at them from the east? We're coming up to the top now, I guess.
A lot of bad guys.
I'm with you. They're on that wall, like, right there. Oh, I can see them in the field there. Fucking PC, the wrong wall.
Reload.
Good, comrade Tula.
I'm okay, but I saw hits behind us, but no idea where they came from.
Those are good hits, comrade Balash. They're all along that road, the wall and inside the wheat field itself. Comrade Tula reports flanking. Comrade Tula, do you want to take this spot and I'll keep an eye on the high, seeing as although we are getting shot from the north, it feels like, as well.
Yeah,
You're right in the wheat fields, Taylor, but most of them are.
Oh. One down. They are responding with RPGs.
That's
I saw from... Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm hit.
It's Piper.
You good, Comrade Bailey?
There you are, you're back.
Piper. We're still the building, shooting out these folks. There's a lot of enemies in the field. Just because of the machine gun.
I feel like the whole feet wield is made of enemies.
I like how we decided, instead of joining the Vietnam op, we're now doing Mujahideen and the wheat field.
Yeah.
Oh, I see him. East, almost direct past the tree.
A bit further, if you can.
I think I hit the tree though.
Might have hit him with shrapnel. Nice hit.
Conservative, yeah, I'm not gonna get anything until we're basically clear. Oh, how'd you got hit?
Yeah, there were two guys direct east,
I
just
feel like
standing up.
Dead, but...
Fuck!
Oh no, come on, Chula. I've got one man down and one KIA, Comrade Baelish. I might be able to get him up myself, so he's just unconscious. I'm pretty sure Comrade Hydra fucking bit the bullet quite literally. Let's yoink that epinephrine from you, though, seeing as you're not using it anymore.
Not until he responds, anyway.
Ah, welcome back
up. Oh, yay!
I just hit you with an epi and tourniquet you, so...
Okay. Oh.
Hello, we're upstairs. I'm pretty sure Comrade Hyde died, so I'm not, like, doing anything with him currently.
Keep your head down.
He's dead, I'm 100%.
Yep.
I saw him get shot on the head, so... It's just Comrade to
thank you.
Needs more help than anyone at this point.
And you're alright. Piper?
I believe the Mujahideen may have been dealt with to our east, Comrade Baelish.
What was that? Someone was yelling pretty close by.
Hey Firm, I'm just dealing with some other extra Mujahideen on the northern side.
Someone moving.
There's Python.
If you want to, it's a bit far. Guns, that's a bit annoying.
Why not?
Because they use 7.62.
Yay, I hear my heartbeat.
We're supposed to have the easy assignment.
I'm now alive.
Welcome back.
Did I miss much? Other than...
This is true, he did say this.
I hope you looted Hydra's body of armor.
No, this is true. If you check the truck, I believe the Ghost of Stalin has indeed visited us and given us more ammunition over.
Oh, fantastic.
Don't do that. Eclipse, why did you press it twice?
Because I have my hand in wrong position.
You fucking...
anyway, what's... The current ammo status.
I'm on 3 magazines.
I'm on 4.
I have 4 mags in my backpack. Share 2 and 2 between you guys.
I'm pretty sure I'm alright at the moment. Yeah. And Combat Stalin visited our truck, so he's got more ammo for us.
We need to get there to get it.
He's bringing it over.
Coming here.
Okay.
I'm in contact with Comrade Baelish on the radio, so...
Okay...
I believe this is probably the most I've done medicing in a long time.
Yeah, we seem to go unconscious very easily, so Then again, it's because I think all of our body armor is garbage and they're using the same caliber as us, pretty much, or higher.
They use higher.
Yeah.
We have 5.45, they have 7.62.
They use those old AKs that Comrade Khrushchev got rid of, whereas we got the brand new AK-74.
Ooh, fancy.
That is me. If you need more ammunition, then the vehicle will have some. I feel like this guy's in that bit. I saw like a head move.
Over there?
Yeah, in that tall three guys building. I'm like 100% sure I saw someone moving. There's like a weird blotch on the second window on the right hand side.
Yeah,
I can't see it from here. On this spot,
can I borrow your RPG up here?
Yes, I'm moving to you.
Well, it's one way to find out if there's someone hiding inside.
I mean, it doesn't really tell if there's someone hiding inside, but they'll be dead.
If you've got a heat rocket, Comrade Baelish, I think there might be someone hiding in that building if you want to try strike the second floor of it. If you've not got any...
Glipser! Oh, god damn it, Glipser!
There you go, you got heat rockets as well.
Yeah, I have also a few in backpacks too. One heat, one AC.
Let me clear your back blast real quick.
Back blast clear?
I mean, you might want to take off that jacket.
Yeah,
also,
I'm planning that.
Also stitched already.
Nice.
I have no fucking idea how I did it.
Because you have the mad skills that pay the bills, Baelish.
Yeah, right. What happened?
Yeah.
What?
That went to the, like, the next village.
And smoke. And I'm actually out of fucking everything.
I have a few rockets still.
Yeah.
Or had at least.
Yeah, I have two.
Behind that building.
What's your back blast? But.
Right.
That's fine, so you're not gonna go into the building with it, unfortunately.
Yeah, but if there's people under the building, they'll be.
True, that is true.
Quite wounded. If not dead.
Fucking hell, Bailey.
What the hell? Why didn't block? It's a rocket, it's not fucking...
That's because it's a frag rocket, it's not a...
No, I shot like four huge rockets at it.
We're gonna have a heat, but we just move out. I mean, this enemy's there because they're throwing fucking blue smoke. Alright, we'll go to the north and get the... Oh.
Nope. East.
In the poppy field east again. Where's Comrade Turska when you need him?
Turska, right.
He can't hear on the radio, that's why he's that one. What we're doing instead of blindly shooting into Poppy Field, we're slowly start pushing north and try to get into the next compound.
Yeah.
Those without specialized weapons, start pushing north. Those who are specialized, hold here for a minute.
So I'm holding.
Yeah, a medic in the LMG as well.
Turska, where are you?
I'm not a specialized weapon.
You are now.
You're special.
I keep using the radio thinking he's gonna hit. Line to your north, you want to start progressing to us? AFL, it's more like a stone wall, but it will do for cover at the moment.
I think I should yeet. Heavy fences.
Both yeet a HE grenade over there, do you think?
I can.
I'm more like UGL HE grenade.
Oh, okay, I was gonna throw one by hand, but sure.
I don't think it's gonna reach 200 meters in that direction unless you got a really good throwing arm.
If you shout yeet, it goes 100 meters further.
Yeah, that always a couple of points to the...
North. Like hiding there.
Yeah, I can't see him.
There's one north of me. There's still one northeast though, somewhere. Oh, I see him.
That hit close.
He's there, right there.
Let's go.
Yay.
Yeah, I'll be the last.
Yeah.
Yeah, last man.
Yep. Why is this what?
It's poison.
No, it's not poison, it's just gas.
Yeah, it's just copper.
It's so good purple.
Is this the chemicals that turn the frogs gay?
No, yes. It's a gas, like benzene.
Okay.
That's fun.
I mean, it's not helping.
Oh, front. Window. I got some frag nades, let me toss them over there real quick. Head down to her. In that fucking building to your right.
I can look at the nade.
Yeah, I can't see the guy from here.
I'll toss a nade in, give me a sec. Nade out.
God, this fucking rocks.
Oh, to the north, northwest. To the Lee Enfield, I'm pretty sure.
Hydra, don't move in
see.
Front of the fucking gun!
Where are you over
there?
Oh, that's you, fuck me. I saw the gun poke around the corner. I put a GP down there as well, actually. Oh, he's on top of the roof. Like, you can see his fucking head roving around. What?
I didn't want
he's dead. Make sure you put your AKs on the 100 meters, by the way, boys, because otherwise you're shooting
mine
at, like...
Mine only goes to 350.
Name out.
Minimum. It's minimum 350.
Press page up once.
No, I did. It's 350 is minimum, 500 is next.
Oh, okay. He's got a dodgy gun then, I guess. The finest Soviet quality. We were still up and we got Baylor. Sure, is he dead?
I was gonna say, because...
Okay, well, I guess he's dead then.
Put your guns to 100, boys. Mine only goes to 350. What?
Only goes down to 350.
In Afghanistan for security.
Well,
more people looking at you.
It's not one door, but two doors.
That's what? Basically two buildings on top of each other.
Yeah,
it's.
That is, yeah. It's that fighting a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm seeing a rocket pod car and a technical. East.
Dana.
No.
Yeah, just one guy on the ground. I didn't. This guy's like folded in on himself.
Wow. They're, I'm guessing they're the, like, part of the supply cache.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Top floor is clear, comrades.
Yep.
What were we supposed to do with techies?
Capture them for the glory of the AMP. It's also.
Are they gonna shoot rockets at us?
Yeah. It is.
Whoa.
Hello, Bearless. Welcome back.
I'll be honest with you, Eclipse. This is one of the maps that I said we should remove because it has some really fucking weird,
I've never seen this map before. I didn't even know we had it.
Yeah, I think it's one that Halper put in, but it's not very good, basically.
Yeah, it's quite clunky.
Special boy team, hold here. Assault, Ura charge, go for that moss looking building. We're going to go storm that. Oh my fucking god, southeast. Oh, no. Pushing.
There's more.
Reload. Careful, see him.
Yeah.
This fire, this.
It's through the door.
Just so you know, my weapon is.
That wasn't very good grenade.
Oh, by the way, press page up once and you'll get
It's a
Eclipses.
Nature in this window as well. Fucking Mosk, die.
Die, Mosk, die.
Nade out. It's clear. A lock, bro?
Comrade Piper.
That is me.
Do you know if police have medic utensils for our medic?
I'm sure back at base.
Yeah, I killed him. What the friendly fucking fire?
Yeah, friendly.
I didn't even shoot.
I found a notebook.
Well, tell him.
It's a notebook on the desk.
Oh. Did you grab it?
Nope. I leave that for higher officers.
Comrade Baelish, I require your presence. There's a notebook, Comrade Baelish, that you have to come and grab. Your left, Comrade Baelish. I'm the guy to your left. In that building, I think? Yeah, he's underneath the table. Underneath the table, too.
Yeah, I saw part of him, but...
There's a notebook for you to grab, Comrade Baylor.
I picked it up.
I'm coming in. Benny's coming in.
Can I actually read it? Can access from the map screen.
Doesn't sound like it.
Piper, is this supposed to work from a map?
Yeah.
Where exactly?
Hold E to interact when you're on the map and it should be Intel documents, isn't it?
I was stitching myself, or patching myself up. I mean, hello.
That reminds me, could you stitch everyone while you're here?
Alright, people.
I can't stitch myself.
So, everyone around, yeah.
Is everybody here? Comrade Piper, we have new intel here.
Ah, continue, Comrade Baelish.
They moved this weapon stash to the grain...
Next.
They hid it near the grain silo 4124.
Into the fucking minefields.
Hey, Fern, Comrade Baelish, I'm assuming they're talking about this building. Oh, this building here.
Maybe, hurt? Maybe. Somewhere near it.
Are you hurt?
There's a bridge here, so we can go across that. And mine.
He may have taken a 7-2 into the legs.
Some 5.45 bullets for some reason, yeah.
These guys are storing RPG-18s in their cars. AKMN 7.62.
Before you all fucking
so
loot, like,
compatible,
goddamn.
Well, we have stuff in the car.
I don't believe in looting. If I run out of ammo, I shut bayonet on and go stab.
There's like 40 mags in our truck. So if you need something, take it from there.
Oh, you need medical equipment, Comrade Eclipse, though.
No, I need a medic to fix me up.
Oh, okay. I think there should be a medic. Yeah, if you drop the... Drop the thing, I should have to stitch you.
So, are we using the Kachaki Dam bridge, or...?
Oh my god, this is gonna take forever.
Yeah.
Yes, we are, Turska. Yes, we are.
Oh god. Comrade Turska, for questioning Comrade Baelish, you're being sent to retrieve the truck.
Congratulations, dude.
Will I bring it here, or...?
Let's bring it to the front, yeah.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Alright, you're also the chip.
Anchor.
Wait, did you say you're a platoon officer,
pilot? I'm a platoon leader, yeah.
Does that make you a commissar?
No, commissars are separate.
Oh, okay. So they have their own hierarchy.
Yes, commissars are individual from the army's platoon structure, as they,
Political officers. Well.
Yeah, they're political officers. Well, I have no more RPGs for you, Baelish, unfortunately.
I have only one round left.
Oh, south, south.
It's a Toska.
That's just a shot.
Hear me on yelling.
I see Tursker. I jump this.
Maybe you can, but might not be healthy to jump it.
Good comrade Tursker's alright.
Otherwise one of us would have to go and retrieve the truck.
Although my AK is yet to jam, comrades. Truly, the finest of Russia's produce.
Yes. Glorious Russian engineering.
Okay. Trying not to get a shot anymore then, I guess. It's... Well, I can hear a truck.
But it's ours.
No, I see it. He's to our west now, moving. I feel like he's mapping and driving though.
Or is he jiving?
That's true. I guess let's start heading to the truck so he doesn't have to drive across the river.
Huh. RPK, not RPD, if you use.
I'm here.
Here.
Is he there?
Yeah, sure. I think that Comrade Turska should take RPK from enemy soldier.
Yeah, let's go.
Because it have more bullets than he have right now. I mean, we need a machine gun. No. Not
where's the bad guy's RPK, comrade? Okay, he's apparently looking for it, so I don't know why he said this to you.
We have lots of them.
Yeah, we have like.
It's fine, comrade Barish. You can use the ammunition in the truck. No, Comrade Tursa can use it as well. He wants you to take a PK and instead.
Okay. Yeah, I can take that.
How many boxes of ammunition does it have, Comrade? I don't think that's enough for my bash. For my chest, I shot more than that today.
Seven boxes.
Comrade Tusker appreciates your concern, but he believes he's okay with his current weapon.
Like really heavy fire. That's what
I'm saying. Let's go.
Okay.
So head east and hit the road. We have to take the dam and come on the north.
Yeah, I think
yep.
so.
Got to the dam.
Once you hit the road on this road there, take a left. Then take a right.
Right here.
Yeah. And then at the end of this road, take a left. Continue up the main road until we get a bridge on the right.
Well, these are best.
And then continue up this road until we get a bridge. Was a Russian man. There's no sun over there.
Oh,
God.
I think
I'll swing off you. We can only swing off you. Actually, I don't see this bridge on the map, but we can probably take it. Yeah, take it.
Take this one.
Yeah. Yep. I guess this is the. Oh, yes. Continue down that main road to the front.
Okay. Fireballs.
Yeah.
Hey, can you tell me, how did you know that this is a sign?
What did you say?
How did you know that this is exactly the sign that you need? Because all we have is four numbers, 41 and 24.
Because there's only one building there, and I thought I could have a cache in there if I needed to.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Alright.
Or I would dig it around somewhere near there. But you just check in the buildings most of the time around there. Also, I made the mission, so.
Yeah, yeah.
There should be a left one coming here. You want to take a left. There'd be like a T junction that then leads into a crossroads, basically. Keep going. It's on the left there, you can see. It's a T junction that leads into a crossroads. Keep going across the crossroads. No, just go back. Yeah, it's a T junction. So we're on the T junction now, and it leads into a crossroads.
Oh, okay.
So through.
And then forward, yeah. And you just follow this road all the way east. If you want my medical supplies, I can give you some, like, not too stingy about them.
I'm fine with bandages, but I'm very low, but...
I don't want to pull medical supplies to that episode.
Like, I don't need bandages. Just sailing.
And also, there's magically more ammunition for Tosca in the triple target house, the Ghost of Stalin, he gave some. The amount of stellium he gave, undeniable. There's some more morphine here as well, I saw a corpse, don't ask me who's.
Those RPK mags are interesting. It says 7.62, but the caliber is 5.45.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Of course.
It's more medical care in the car.
Oh yeah. Oh. Bar in front.
Oh! The other one clock.
I... Probably... Okay, you're getting a skill. I'm gonna jump up here. We're gonna. Oh, yeah, I'm jumping up.
Yep.
West, I heard voices.
Yeah, west, close.
Grenade going up?
Grenade goes.
Very close.
Yeah. Grenade out.
Make sure,
try to blow.
Make sure it doesn't roll back.
Yeah, throw them a bit higher, please.
Yep.
And I got them right. Zero attention to enemy. One down. Is that one of our nades? Okay, yes.
Three man dead. Who's for another one? Son of a bitch.
It's a lot more than three dead. I didn't think he was dead. He was in like a weird. Ah! Comrade Baylor, shit, this man's got a fucking RPG.
Oh, what a joy. There's one hit rocket.
If you want, I'll pick up the RPG and take it out as
Is that base to southeast ours?
It's an abandoned base, don't worry about it. Yeah, it's abandoned, don't worry about it. I guess we just move the truck out the way? Actually, Comrade Hydra, you've been selected to move the truck out the way. I was gonna get Comrade Turska to do it, but then I realized he's our LMG guy, so. Yeah, he's just a rifleman, you know. Is rifleman by itself just Strelky then?
No.
What's a rifleman by himself?
After my check.
Okay. He didn't detonate, so that's what he's doing. Comrade Hydra, Comrade Tursk wants you to drive it further away so it doesn't detonate on us. Well, didn't even tell him where to go, he did it where you wanted to.
Not exactly.
Alright, there you go. I guess I just can dump it in the Rettler. What's up, Comrade Lunaris? Oh, that is
nothing
snot.
Much. There's another base over there.
I think those are all abandoned, alright. Anything that looks modern is abandoned, quotation marks.
Sure.
Comrade Eclipsing, please bandage me. I have no bandages left.
Okay. It's been quick lot still in the car if you need it.
Oh, right.
Everybody in?
Everyone
I'll
in?
I'll put some bandages.
Yeah, everyone's in. Follow this road east.
Yep.
When you come up to a Y junction, take the southeast road. Follow that all the way south, and you're on the right-hand side. And that's how you're going to make a left-hand turn, basically.
There you go.
He's a fine
boy. Comrade Taylor, there's some more AK mags in the car for you.
Yeah, I'm fine. I have, still 8.
That's good to hear.
Comrade Piper.
Yes?
Why have we abandoned such modern installations?
Oh no, that's the British installation where they were killed before us. We'll take over, I swear, at some point. We're just gonna give the police more guns, you know.
What do you think would be
We don't talk about the dog. Come right to Tursca.
Yep.
When we come up to the right hand, like turn in the road, tell me so I know where we are on the map. Don't take it, just tell me when we come up.
Okay, sure.
Because at the moment I'm just looking at my map 24/7, so.
24/7?
Yep.
Maybe you should get your nose out the map and start shooting at some of these enemies. Are you gonna paper cut? Are you gonna paper cut their eyes?
I was asleep for most of the mission, but my guide got happy now. Okay, I just realized we're out of town, so keep going forwards, and this you'll come up to like a T junction on the left hand side, roughly 100 meters in.
Yeah.
You'll take the left. You'll curve into a Y split, and you will hold on the left hand side on that Y split. It'll be an active road as well, not like a shithole path, I'm assuming. And then you'll follow.
Just left and left.
Yeah. And then you'll go between two compounds.
So, here's
left. Yeah,
so,
and then left.
Yeah.
And then once we squeeze between these two compounds, you want to take a right, and there should be a bridge to your south-southeast.
Okay.
Yeah, go right here. And then you want to go around the curve, and then south-southeast. There should be a bridge somewhere. On the right, through the tree line. You're going past it.
Okay.
To your front now, to your front right.
Oh yeah, I can see. Look
at this F-camera to confuse us. What F-camera is it? It's F-camera, I see go-karts.
Yeah, I see just the bridge, nothing else.
This is where it flips and kills us all. Armor gods.
Yep, where now?
Just head up to the front left and park up there, I guess. Well, you broke some of my cover, right? Dismount the script for the attack.
Does anyone want any weed?
Alright, you ready?
I don't see no one inside.
Alright, let's push.
It's odd.
Going left. But. Going left. But.
I feel something is wrong here.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm supposed to be here, guarding me.
What?
Yeah, come with Baelish. It's your supply cache. There's also a note there for you.
What supply cache? Where? What? This is supply cache.
Yeah, grab the note, come with Baelish. It's only one AK in there, Comrade Bird. It's smoke west, keep eyes out.
Everybody in position.
I'm pretty sure I heard someone fall over. Okay, Comrade Hyde did not last very long.
No good visibility, please.
I didn't check because I was like, at least 100 rounds.
Oh, Bales just got hit.
Let's go get him. I haven't got any smokes, but.
God damn it, my gun is full of jam.
Okay, I'm jamming. I'll try to cover southwestern side.
And cleared.
Southwest.
Northeast. Incoming northeast.
Southwest.
People inside, all right.
Eclipse, are you okay?
I'm alright, I don't know about fighting.
Okay, Eclipse seems to be alive.
Well, that's only three of us.
Viper's dead.
Is it possible to get into that cover position on your southwest, Turska?
I'd say it's a bit, well, it's covered by smoke, so we can try, but there's hostiles in the southwest.
There's hostiles everywhere. Is
true,
the problem?
It's open to like southeast.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try to push there. Let's see what happens.
I'll cover your back. Stay low.
Yeah, I got shot. Taking cover. I need to fucking patch my torso. Southeast. There's few. Southeast, east.
Yeah, I can hear them. I can't see them. It's a problem.
Do you have smoke or anything?
I have frags.
Jesus fucking Christ, how many fucking bandages do I need to my fucking torso?
I have single frag.
Ah, fucking unit.
Yeah, getting better okay. Position.
Shots not west.
Yeeting it southeast.
Alright.
Yep, yeet it. Take cover, nade.
Yeah, I'm not going there.
Oh god, back into the ship.
Wasn't yep. Close enough.
That was fucking close.
Yeah. We have hostiles circling north.
Switch places, Lunars. I'll take that side.
Don't you want to shoot the southwest, south, shoot south, east?
Yeah. Oh, somewhere southwest. God damn it, fucking broke my arm. Applying splint.
After water.
No, no fucking idea, man.
What kind of? Oh, yeah.
I think best position would be on the roof, but.
Weapon jam.
Get down.
Yeah. Basically on the other side there's a river. On the other side of the river there's a tree and a stone wall. There's two guys next to that stone wall.
Yeah, I don't think we can really hit them from this position. Too many guys everywhere.
Okay. I'll just use your rockets, like, throw them in the fucking smoke.
Nah, I want to do, but it's heat.
It's fine, heat is still shrapnel.
Back was clear.
Yep. Wait, well. Back was clear.
One round.
Enemies close east.
Oh, that's not good.
Ouch.
Southwest once again.
Yeah, I'm patching up.
Yep.
What the hell?
I don't know. Am I hurt? No, I'm not.
Hey.
You came to the wrong place. It's not safe here.
It's not safe anywhere.
And it's least safe here.
God damn, aim straight. Fucking hell.
Ah, god damn it.
One guy down.
Fuck, what the... That's the same paper, sorry.
How do they hit my legs?
I don't fucking know. Second dude down? Question mark? I saw a ragdoll. Not sure.
Banish is hit. I'm going up to him now. Try to get him.
Fucking again?
It's a lot of blood, but I'm still paying his leg.
I need to stop fucking hitting my weapon way too much.
Still hanging his leg, like torn cape.
I ran out of packing bandages.
I have a guy, I'm gonna grab some.
Danger close north within 30 20 meters.
I cannot hit.
Shot cleared.
Two danger.
Where? Oh!
Dula and Tuska are down.
Yeah, I'm good. That's all I know if I can hear them.
I bet I'm going to die.
Might be a stupid idea, but I'm gonna try it anyway.
Tuska's dead.
Are they all right in the center? Are they still alive?
No, I'm attempting to. Yeah, Tula is.
Yeah, but one of them's still holding to their gun, I'm pretty sure.
Tuska isn't.
That's a grenade sound. Fuck, it's on northeast.
Uller is stabilized, but he's lost a fatal amount of blood.
Oh, I just killed like three people for the glory of the Soviet Union. You go down there, Hydra.
Yeah. Ula is stabilized, but he's lost a fatal amount of blood.
You stabilized him?
Yes.
I'll go make sure he gets up.
And there I die.
Yeah.
I can burn gifts. Do you need ammo, Hydra?
I'm pretty good.
Is he
on
still
welcome
down
back, Spellies.
No, he's up.
Stop blocking the fucking door!
Stop trying to squeeze.
He's not
through.
Alex mentally.
Oh, come on, come
on. Anybody need ammo?
I do.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, how much?
Everything.
Yeah. Well, first for Eclipse,
I have
so
like
how many max
left?
Give me a couple.
Okay, do you have a backpack or... Yeah, you have an Alice pack. Yeah, there's few. And do Bayless have any kind of pack? You have an RPG pack. It's good enough.
Yep.
Yeah, there's four.
Okay, I have three full max.
The enemy's got pretty close.
Yep. South. On the left side of the smoke.
And on the right side.
East.
Mag.
They are within 50 meters east. And they keep shooting at me through the goddamn wall.
Door feet as well. Ow, fuck me.
South, right here. Kruska. Northeast. Take northeast.
Take it. Reloading. Oh god, Jesus, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm very hurt.
Aren't we all?
Where the fuck are these guys?
Northeast by the river.
That doesn't matter, shoot me.
Yeah, I can't see blurry. The fucking river.
I guess I took a larger potion for my chest. It would be what I complain about. That's a GG.
Yeah, I got hit. In the fucking head.
The river looks clear from my tiny hole.
There's a tree.
Yeah, and I'm leaning to prevent my head being blown off.
Two dead.
Where even is that? I can't even see him.
Yeah, same.
Behind the tree, northeast.
Just fucking light up that tree line. Lighting
it up.
And low on ammo.
Give me a spin.
Where?
Yeah, we're doing that.
Yeah, but it's Comrade Hydra still alive?
Hello, I'm destroying
Comrade Hydra, you've been selected at random to suicide, I mean bravely charge the enemy with me.
Sure.
Alright, sure.
Yeah, one guy down.
Nice.
Northeast. Shots east.
Mm-hmm.
Allies. Mag.
Reloading.
Enemy to the south.
Moving to south.
No, don't move.
Okay.
Shoot east. I'm cover a Piper. Yep. This is a clipster.
Where is he?
Backed.
One guy died just now.
I'm out of fucking ammo, like, completely. Fucking great. Standing behind the wall. Or maybe he's dead. I killed one guy that was standing left foot, but
Mac.
I don't know.
I have no idea. Just... Oh fuck.
Someone said.
Yep.
The close car.
Bandaging my torso.
I'm gonna run to the truck and take
some. Yeah, there's
some.
Like 10
and bring some extra. I don't have any.
Yeah, taking everything.
Take all.
Comrade Baylor, should I come bearing gifts?
Oh, Eclipse is fixing me.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That is also a gift. I also found this as well, a bunch of ammo.
What is going on? What are
you doing with that? Shooting it.
Ah, oh. Oh.
No, I mean, no. What's happening?
Should I be afraid?
Yeah, that was probably on one of those guys. There's a PKM on ground.
Okay, I can take that. What's PKM?
It's there in front, north side.
Yeah, I'll go take it.
I'm taking it. Don't worry.
Go back to the position. Right behind the wall.
Okay, yeah.
Go back to position. What the hell are you doing here?
I'm taking ammo.
I said I will bring it.
I have like PKM ammo now.
Get in fucking position now.
Hey, Comrade Baylor.
Yeah, Baylor, can you take south, one far PKM east. Box from the dude? There's like
what?
One PKM
small.
Box with what? That dude.
Uh-huh.
Anyone have Binox?
All the way over there.
I got Binox.
Where's the dude?
Can you check the smoke at far
yes.
east?
Oh, alright. Take a dinner
double.
No, no, grab that corner.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7 kilometers away. No, it's not. It can't be.
Can't all be right. That far.
Assholes. Who need
that's
ammo?
Three, two
hello.
Clicks, I would think.
Take it from my backpack.
Probably not that far even. 700 meters.
No,
do you have a backpack?
I mean, Blams. Like I said, it seems very, what's the word?
Vulnerable.
Persistent at firing.
Yep.
Thank
you. Do you need ammo?
Yes, please.
Take it from my backpack.
Okay. I'll, give them that info.
Like, when one person shoots in, a certain direction, the entire fire team just starts opening up at that, like, direction.
I took three. That's good enough for time being. Thank you.
Comrade Baylor, did you read the other note that you got?
Not yet. Wait. Clipster, do you need ammo?
No, I'm good.
You don't have. Yes, I know about not. Relax.
Oh, shots.
Toaster, you need to take your backpack.
He's lower. He's somewhere in
where,
the.
Where the fuck can I get a backpack?
From enemy.
Okay.
He's probably in the field low. Like.
I'm trying to find a backpack.
I see him. Hey, loading. I'll come here.
Hostiles coming down from the hill east.
Comrade Piper.
Behind blue smoke.
Now said that they want to kill us in this place because they don't want us to find out about secret prison.
No,
Secret prison. Ooh. Where?
Secret prison.
Comrade Bailiff.
No idea. They just said.
Comrade Bailiff, you are master map reader. I need you to find the secret prison.
It wouldn't be very much from secret prison if, you know, it was labeled now, would it?
Wait. I'm not master. What the fuck?
We're north of the mines, Comrade Bailiff. Maybe there's a secret prison near our current location. There he is. I see him in the fucking... He's east, roughly bearing 85. Over there somewhere. Okay, comrade, let's come with Cheska.
Landlocked by Eclipse in the stairs.
Seeing as you're a master map reader, find the secret prison, possibly near our current location.
What the fuck? Okay. I'm guessing it's not marked on the map.
No, it might be marked on the map.
Well, I can find a prison.
Yeah.
Wow.
Not very secret.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, there is a prison.
Yeah, it's fucking east.
Ah, that's where we must go then, comrades.
It's surprisingly probably on those hills.
Oh.
Yeah, it's there.
Yeah, very sick.
Bayliss, I have a backpack. What do you...
Take your fucking armor.
Okay. Yeah, drop it on the crowd or... I'll take it from your backpack.
Yeah, I mean, take your PKM.
Yeah, I got it.
I guess we take the truck east then, right? There's a road apparently next to us, so...
I'm not sure we should move on track, but...
We could walk it, it's a bit far, but...
Yeah.
It's not horrible distance.
Yeah, okay, let's walk it then. Comrade Eclipse, you're blocking the entire,
fire team!
I'm just protecting you.
Ah, I see.
He's covering us with his body. Wide and strong body. Yeah. Glorious Russian biology.
Mm-hmm. Did we get all the ammo?
I'm guessing so. Fairly stupid.
Yeah, I didn't even burn this shit. It's like napalm. That's what it is. Yeah. We actually have this head. Very metal, yeah.
So Comrade Piper, you're so strong, you walk through me. Fuck that one.
Oh, that's the guy.
The guy?
Yeah, the guy.
Okay.
Why,
Piper, we don't use British charges? Because we drive through walls on trucks.
On BMPs. Your wife probably uses MBTs as well. They are
Whole
position, Bailiff. Comrade Hydra, you first across the bridge for me. I look safe, right? Yeah, you can keep going.
You're not even hiding it.
He's a standard rifleman, you know.
I know what I'm signing up for.
Okay, well, we're literally going for that. Alright, keep going east.
Do they keep throwing smoke?
Yeah, apparently so.
Why are they throwing smoke?
The AI things.
Alright.
We probably should make, like, a Zeus thing, Eclipse, that just gets rid of their smokes.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Because, like...
Why?
Well, when they're inside a building and they pop a smoke, it's just like, oh, okay, I guess this is how it's gonna go down.
I mean, I guess I could also mention about not throwing smokes inside a building would be a good idea. Unless they want to smoke themselves.
Go over the wall, southeast, to your left. Is this more marijuana? Can't tell if this is marijuana or just, like, potatoes.
Would be a whole bunch of things, to be honest.
Boy, hashish then. Give me that shisha. Although you'll notice that most of your max weights today were like 20 something kilograms because no one had a backpack and just had ammunition on you, so.
I was at like 30.
Don't lie to me, Cursor. Don't lie to me.
Now I'm at like 23 because I've used all my blood.
The same with the world with two ones, unless you were like 24 max kilos? Yeah, and the ammo system for the MG. I guess we go northeast now, maybe? I have no idea where the prison is from here, I just know it's in this general direction, so.
Should be straightforward.
Oh, is that it?
No, don't look like prison.
How do you know what an Iraqi prison looks like?
It might be it.
An Afghani,
an Afghani prison. Sorry, my bad.
Oh, we're to the. I think we're to the right of it, aren't we? Yeah. So we gotta go up here and then take a left.
I know what an Iraqi.
Iraq right now. Like in the 80s was pretty nice place to live.
Yeah, it's here.
I mean, I know what many prisons look like, but I've never seen an Afghani prison.
Probably not great. Especially if it's run by the Soviets as well.
Who was that down?
Oh my fucking god.
Jesus Christ.
You think that was enough, Lunars? For firepower?
Maybe.
Bad guy, yeah, he's gonna need you.
No,
it's not my fault that they shoot me specifically.
You're kind of a desirable person. Magnet.
I would also kill you, but.
Oh, I have morphine. You're giving me morphine. No, I didn't.
You're gonna make sure I have a fresh magazine, though.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I have half a mag.
So you need a mag.
Yeah, thank you.
I have still like 50 rounds, so that should be enough.
Fair enough.
What do you mean, my fault? No, you gave me the rest of the blood. We can move.
Okay. Creep around the right hand side of the rocks and just kind of crest towards this. Looks like an entrance there, so.
Do the creep.
Oh, fuck this.
Torska, you're not going forward.
I
go
know.
Back.
Jesus.
Don't end that.
Yeah, I'm
okay,
here.
I hear noises.
They don't got hand grenades with them still.
Nope.
Okay. dead.
Well, I have a rocket launcher.
Actually, why am I looking first? Hydra.
Yeah.
Volunteer.
Congratulations.
Well, I mean, I see no one.
Alright, move in them. I mean,
yeah. Human. Move in.
And he instantly got.
Yeah, Banners is dead.
Really?
Hydra's dead.
He's alive, so. Yeah, he's about to be dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, now he's dead.
It's clear, I got it.
Yep.
Take the left one as well before you crest it.
Okay. Yeah.
There's someone on the right. Sure, and like stand up somewhere.
That guy but behind me. You is still.
Turska's down.
That's the standard Turska things, you know.
Yeah, I don't know. I'll take him. You move forward a little bit. Be dead.
I guess so, yeah.
There's a guy on top on roof. Ground also. Fuck. I'm hit.
I see nothing in there.
Yeah, me neither. Right now.
If you hold there, I'm just gonna fucking RPG it through down the corridor.
I'm picking Dula. Just keep cutting.
Oh, I'm gonna backblast myself there.
Oh, okay. One moment.
I'm gonna backblast myself here, but it's for the good of the Soviet Union. Clear yourself to the right, Tula. Rocket.
Clear. Okay.
Don't go too far, I'm stating you.
They're right, hostiles. Somewhere. Reloading just in case.
Giving you morphine, you can take off the tourniquet. I'm dragging.
Oh, there's a guy up top is dead. I just blew like a hole in every single wall though, so I'm not super happy about that.
Yeah. We're going?
Wait one. Alright, yeah. Watching right.
Did I miss an enemy?
Oh, is that playing someone to the right?
Yeah, over. No kidding.
You guys dead. Left.
Watch out right to them,
Right.
In the hole. Guy came up behind us, that was something. I'm pretty sure he phased through the wall, but.
Can't see any holes.
Oh, there's a hole here, give me a sec.
Yeah, there's a hole right there.
I can't see the hole.
Okay, that's fun.
They just phased through the wall for you then?
Yeah. Also, I'm hit.
I'm also hit. I killed two guys though. Piper, you alright? Piper? Did you say something?
Piper!
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure you're still up.
Yeah,
it's really creepy how you morph through that wall.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm bleeding.
It should be. Up to that left hand point.
I is bleeding.
Well, so am I.
Damn it. Can you stop that? Well, I mean, you have tentacles on, so you're technically not bleeding.
Yeah, I just fixed the bleeding on my torso.
Do you see this hole right here?
No, there's no hole.
Can we move over here then?
I mean,
I do see massive pile of rocks here.
Well,
I'm bleeding again.
I threw a smoke grenade by accident.
Друзья идут. Друзья.
Be careful, holes on the walls. They are invisible.
No, I see them.
I don't. Yes, that I know.
My front, he's in the building to my front. I'm gonna fucking RPGM.
Probably clear.
Where's the fucking hole in here?
It's on. It's there somewhere, I don't see it.
I don't see that hole on the left.
I don't see a hole on left or right.
I see the right one, but not the left one.
Piper, I'm on a 6. I'm your 6.
Fucking people keep teleporting through the fucking walls. What the fuck?
Hey, Lottie.
There's hope. What are you talking about?
Stuck in a fucking rock.
No,
that's a
conspiracy. Clear.
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 These fucking rocks.
Ruska, don't stand up.
Yep.
I'm hit again.
Don't get hit.
Get good hit and don't get hit.
One dude in the inner courtyard killed in northwest.
I'm pushing north.
Oh, stop squatting. It's clips. He's dead.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Any grenades on okay, Lunar? No, I'm not okay.
Looks there.
What do I... Oh, there.
Nope. Stop moving. Yeah, you're right.
Dead.
Okay. He's a southwest, but if you go...
Yeah, covering northwest.
Yeah, I'm pushing right.
Yep.
Don't stand up.
I'm gonna swap my shoulder.
Covering Tursk, covering Tursk, covering...
Covering Tursk, covering, okay?
Tursk. Exactly.
I'm on the other way.
Moving.
Oh, sandbag people.
Yeah, I'm alright.
It's clear.
Yep, on your eclipser.
No.
Ooh.
Rock.
Oh, what the?
Alright, you just destroyed the entire building.
Sorry! BKM OP! I might need to.
Yeah, I'm gonna patch myself up first.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Where the fuck? I don't get it.
Hmm? This guy might have been medic. So he might have medic stuff.
Might be.
Yeah, no worries, I'm okay.
I'm pretty sure he's very dead.
Yeah, dude, wait, stage, give me 10 seconds.
Yeah, I cover front man. Hey, you got shot in the head.
Friendly coming in.
Buildings have that, like, HP as well, so if you fire at them with watch. So if they don't have
magazine, I'm pushing in this building. Like... A lot. Building's clear, bottom floor, going top floor. Top floor's clear. You good, Hydra?
I'm good.
Yeah, there was guy in this building. Yeah. And now my gun is full of jam again.
Full of jam?
Yes.
Pull the jam out of
it.
Please smear it over your gun. Come on now.
I heard jam is rather quite good for an AK.
How's Piper?
I'm good. Baelish is very dead though.
Okay, well. That's to be expected, I think. There's an SPD. Ah, we did.
Okay, just clear this southern building out to I'm a ghost, woo.
I thought I killed everyone in here.
I think you checked this.
I did.
Fuck.
Thank you, Dan.
No, need to be sure.
Did you sure you checked the glove though?
Yes. I'm pretty sure I did.
There are no notes there?
Oh yeah.
Might want to double check he's dead.
I guess not. No, I guess Tula distracted me from
Oh, it's Tula.
That's a blame Tula.
Oh yeah, I guess no, of course. I was coming here and then Tula complained and then I went here.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Always Tula thought, I see.
Yeah, I don't care. They can have them. Can we kill the music?
No. I didn't actually even put that in there, so.
I can hear something.
Oh, it looks like
it's from the other building.
The CIA all along.
Oh my.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Goddamn CIA.
Well, thank you for the mission, 1-1 and Tula. Basically 1-1.
Yeah.
Tula,
what are you talking about?
Yeah, Tula is...
Not really.
You're in our poor one for the dude's page, so...
Okay, oh. I need to shoot it. Fuck it.
Oh god.
Need to. Shoot what? What are you doing?
I'm shooting the launcher.
Oh, the...
Although he's running okay through the wall, okay.
No, it's not. There's no wall there.
There is for me.
Yeah, there
this
is
wall
a wall.
Is there.
There's a hole there.
Die when he shot the rocket so I can...
It's solid wall.
At least for me, dude.
So what, am I facing in and out of it right now?
Oh, yay!
Yeah, it's just a little bit janky map.
A bit,
yeah.
Yay! We did a thing!